The committee's interest today was focused on Gilbert Mwesigwa, the Uganda Wildlife Authority staff in the IT department, who is under suspension. Mwesigwa is on the spot for his involvement in transactions to a tune of 948 million shillings between April and September 2022 via mobile money, together with another Bosco Monda, the accounts clerk at Uganda Wildlife Authority.
It is alleged that Gilbert Mwesigwa received Uganda shillings 689 million. Yes, 841,325 on his mobile phone number. Okay. Uganda shillings 256,602. 500 originated from telephone number 078-996-2947, registered to Bosco Mwanda, an accounts clerk based at Ruhija.
The committee was stunned with the revelations by Mwesigwa that transactions to a tune of 256 million shillings from Michael Gobi was payment for alcohol consumed at his bar in Machindye, not for gorilla permits as it claimed.
One, that SIM card is used at my bar, whereby people use it and pay money on mobile money.
Okay.
That is why the money was that much.
The name of the bar?
Silverback Lounge.
Where?
Limited, much in the Salama Road.
Sir, you want to tell me that this gentleman, Michael Gobi, would drink booze from your bar to the tune of 256 million.
When pressed further, Mwesigwa added that part of the payments reflected on his mobile money statement was a payment from one Bosco who had borrowed money from him. Yet another 47 million shillings was for his introduction from the treasurer of the function.
The 250 is for Bosco that was lent to him. The
by
47
you, that you lent to him
as silverback.
Mm.
The 47 Mike was receiving was for the introduction I did in August.
In justifying his money lending record, Mwesigwa told the committee that he's a renowned money lender, and one time he lent 4 million shillings to his boss, the human resource officer of Uganda Wildlife Authority. But drama ensued in the committee when the human resource officer denied ever borrowing money from Mwesigwa.
You were saying you lent money to the human resource manager.
Yes.
Do you have evidence?
He signed for it.
No, what I'm saying, do you have evidence?
I have it.
Not hearsay.
Not hearsay.
Yes, Gilbert has never lent me any money.
Mr. Chair, what I said should be clear. I gave Gobi Michael. Gobi Michael gave it to her.
The committee queried how a staff who earns 1.2 million shillings as net salary could be a big money lender to the extent of lending his bosses.
Net or gross?
Net.
As your net?
Yes.
But you're able to lend?
Yes.
600
no,
million?
No, not 600, 200.
200 million?
Yes. Because...
Where were you getting all the money that you're lending from?
I'm the administrator of my father's estate. He has some rentals which I collect rent from.
For how long have you been administrator?
For like 2 years.
However, the inquiry was cut short by power blackout at Parliament, which forced Kosase to adjourn proceedings after handing over Mwesigwa to CID police attached to Parliament for further management.
CID, please take charge of Mr. Gilbert Mwesigwa. Retrieve all the documents, receive a written statement from him, and ensure that... Did you register these agreements with URSB?
No.
The meeting stands adjourned to Monday.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.